इन लो विजन इट्स
फ्लाई इंटू 3/3, बट यू शुड नो बिफोर मल्टीप्लाइंग यू शुड गेट अ न्यूमरेटर 6 एज अ कॉमन फैक्टर. सो एज यू कैन सी इन द इमेज फर्स्ट, सो 20/20 इंटू 3/3, सो वी आर जस्ट कटिंग डाउन टू 0 and 0, नॉट 3/3. वाई? बिकॉज वी नीड अ 6 एज अ न्यूमरेटर. सो 3 to the 6, देन 3 to the 6 इज 6/6. सो सेम एज इन सेकेंड पॉइंट, 20/60, दैट इज द 20/60 इंटू 3/3, वी नीड अ न्यूमरेटर एज 6. So 3 2 is 6, and 0 0 has been cut out, and 3 6 is 18. So 20/40, so 20/40 into 3/3 is 6/12. 20/4000 into 3/3, we need a 0 0 has been cut out, we need a 6 as a numerator. So it's by 6/1200. So next is a 20/80. The 20/80 into 3/3 is 6/24. So formula is foot in numerator, foot in denominator into 3/3. So you should remember that 6 numerator should be taken as a common. So next one is a, if you want to convert the Snellen's meter measure into a foot, the same as in this, we need a 20 in as a numerator, because 20 foot or 20/20 is the normal vision. So 6 by 18 into 2/20/20 is equal to 20/60. 6 by 16, as you can, into we are not cutting the 20/20. Why? Because we need a 20 as a numerator. So how can we get the 20? So 6 1 is 6, and 16 is 6, so into 20/20. So 1 into 20 is 20, we get the 20 now, and 10 20 is 200. So again 6/20 is equal to 20/80. So you can see in foots, we 620 is the commonest factor. So next is a magnification for distance. The best corrected visual acuity, suppose a patient having a 10/120 with spectacles, and the vision is not improving with the pinhole. So 20/240 is equivalent distance acuity. As you can see, if the vision in 10 foot is equivalent to almost 20, and 120 is equivalent to 2/40. So this means if the vision is 10/20 in 3 meters, or as a 3 meter, it will be equivalent to 6 meters, that will be a 20/240 in foots. So same 20/240, if you want to convert into a 6 meters, that it will be 6/72. The target visual acuity is 10/120. Again, convert it into a 6 meter or 20 foot, that it will be a 20/40. 20/40 into 3 into 3 is 6/12. So low vision formula for distance, take the denominator as a reference. So the target and the best corrected visual acuity, you should take the best corrected visual acuity. The best corrected visual acuity, no better as 120. Denominator of best corrected visual acuity and 20 often as a denominator, so it will be 6x. The same 240/40, 6x, 72/12, 6x. So if you want to convert the 6x into adapters, that will be 6 into 4 is equal to 24 adapter. So 1x is equal to 4 adapter. So answer is equal to 6x plus 24 adapter. So magnification for near, the best corrected visual acuity is, suppose, 20/240. Target visual desired is 20/40. Answer is about, we have just to take the denominator of best corrected visual acuity and the target visual acuity. So into 2.5, it will be a 15 adapter. So if you want to go for a magnification, that will be 3.75 by dividing the 15 with 4. So answer plus 15 is starting at to be added to distance. Suppose the right eye is having a plus 2 and having a best corrected visual 20/240, add is about plus 15 depth. The 15 16 17 17 will be preferred for starting number for near and to get the desired visual acuity. So next is a customer rule. Suppose distance best corrected visual acuity is 20/240, and we do not have a desired visual acuity, what will be the starting at in this? So as you know, in this there will be no desired visual acuity. So we apply the customer rule, that will be a 2/240/20, it will be a 12 diopter. So suppose, for example, vision is about 20/400 when they go for a refraction, it will become 220/240 with no further improvement. Addition, we need it as 12 when we go for a customer rule. So in this case, प्लस 12 प्लस 6 विल बी एडेड प्लस 18 डेप्थ विल बी द स्टार्टिंग स्पेक्टिकल्स फॉर हैंड मैग्नीफायर्स एंड एंड वी हैंड और स्टैंड मैग्नीफायर्स वी नीड अ सो मैग्नीफिकेशन विल बी 4.5x. सो नेक्स्ट इज द ईवीडी. इन ईवीडी यू शुड नोट इट अबाउट दैट वर्किंग डिस्टेंस वी नीड इन सेंटीमीटर्स. सो सपोज द बेस्केट विजुअल एक्यूटी ऑफ नियर इज अबाउट 24 एंड 20 सेंटीमीटर एंड टारगेट इज पेशेंट वॉन्ट्स एंड 6 एंड 20 सेंटीमीटर. तो ए वी डी इज अबाउट 24/6 इंटू 100/20. सो प्लस 20 विल बी अ स्टार्टिंग एड इन नियर फॉर गेटिंग डिजायर्ड विच ऑफ एन सिक्स इन स्पेक्टिकल फॉर हैंड मैग्नीफायर. फॉर स्टैंड मैग्नी वी नीड अ मैग्नीफिकेशन इन एक्स. सो मैग्नीफिकेशन इज इक्वल टू डॉप्टर अपॉन 4 इज we had having 20 chapter upon 4 is 5x. So thank you all. So now next formula is regarding a m is the almost a magnification or a meter. So sometimes we get the vision in m just like n8 n6. So same sometimes we get the m. So this is the another formula. So as you can see in the image, starting addition calculation depending upon the starting near visual locative with a proper accommodation. So this is for the near, not for the distance. So this is the M system is used to measure the near visual acuity and stated as a fraction, meaning testing distance upon M liter. Suppose if the expected target for near visual acuity is 1 m, then simply equating fraction representation with the patient near will give the amount of near clearance. For example, suppose the patient 6 is having a best corrected visual acuity of 6 m size letter is read at 30 centimeter distance for near. This can be represented in a fraction as a 0.3/6 m. So how can we get the 0.3? 30 centimeter we convert into a meter, it will be a 0.3. So when we go for a formula, so is in this, the first is 0.3, that is the working distance in meters upon the best corrected visual acuity equal to power or the addition upon the target visual acuity. 1 m is the target. So as you can see in the above statement, the suppose the expected, it's a expected target for needle. So means patient needs a target visual acuity of 1 m. So if you go for a formula, we need a x, or we can need say we need a addition that is equal to 0.3/6 m. So if you divide this, you will get the 0.05. So which means this patient require 100/5. So how we can get this 100/5? So 5, as you can see in the we get the answer 0.05. So after point there are two digits, so it will be 100/5. So if you divide the 5/100, that will be a 20 diopter. So for reading for 1 m or for achieving the target visual acuity, that is 1 m, that will be a plus 20 diopter to read the 1 m size letter from 30 centimeter. So this is another formula, but this formula is totally based upon the meter or m or the magnification. So this is the next one. As you can see, this you can get in the optics and refraction low vision aid. So you can see in the image, there is a type of magnification. There are several types of magnification when evaluating the low vision. Relative distance magnification is the magnification achieved by viewing an object at a closer distance. So RDM is equal to reference distance. Reference distance is the best corrected visual acuity upon a target visual acuity or upon a new distance. So distance magnification simple means you can say for viewing the distance target. Suppose the patient is not viewing the smallest target, but the help of target visual acuity or with the help of this calculation, we can find out the X. So next is the relative size magnification. So size is totally depending upon the printed material size. So suppose the patient is not reading for a near, means the patient is not seeing the near objects, about small letters patient can't see. So with the, if the patient wants to read this, with the help of this formula, that is a relative size magnification is achieved by actually making the object larger. So we, with the help, this is the formula, is the relative size magnification equal to new size upon reference size. So suppose third one is the angular.
मैग्निफिकेशन इज प्रोड्यूस व्हेन एन ऑप्टिकल डिवाइस इंक्रीज द एंगल सब्टेंडेड बाय ऑफ द माइक्रोस्कोप मैग्निफिकर्स एंड एयर फोर टेलीस्कोप ऑल प्रोड्यूस द एंगुलर. सो दिस इज द सिंपल एंगुलर मैग्निफिकेशन. सो नेक्स्ट इज अ रिलेटिव डिस्टेंस. सो वट इज द रियल डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस. तो इट इज़ द अप्रोच मैग्निफिकेशन. सो बाय मूविंग द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ रिगार्ड क्लोजर टू द आई द साइज ऑफ द इमेज ऑन द रेटिना विल बी एनलार्ज्ड. सो फॉर्मूला इज रिलेटिव डिस्टेंस मैग्निफिकेशन इक्वल टू रेफरेंस डिस्टेंस अपॉन अ न्यू डिस्टेंस. सो वट इज द नेक्स्ट इज अ रिलेटिव साइज मैग्निफिकेशन. इट इज एक्चुअली मेकिंग द ऑब्जेक्ट लार्जर. रिलेटिव साइज मैग्निफिकेशन इक्वल टू न्यू साइज अपॉन अ रेफरेंस साइज. सो सपोज दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. So using the reference distance of 6 meter, what amount of lens is needed to make a clear focus if the patient read at a distance of 2 meter? Means if your patient take the reference distance of 6 meter, so what amount of lens is needed to make a focus if the patient read at a distance of 2 meter? So that will be a 3x. How can we get this? So it will be divided by your formula, that is the distance, reference distance. So you can say the reference distance is 6 meter and the new distance is 2 meter. So if you divide the 6 by 2, that will be a 3x. So you should always know that distance magnification should always be denoted in a 3x. So same as in this is about the reading material. So if the student holding reading material at 5 centimeter, how much magnification is present using 40 centimeters as a reference distance? So same as in this, so 40 centimeter is the reference distance. So in this, the if you go for a formula again, that will be a reference distance upon a new distance. So we having a reference distance that is the 40 centimeter, and we have a new distance that is the 5 centimeter. So 40 upon 5 will be 8x. So if you divide this, so means the 8x is needed to viewing the 5. So next is a
आवाज कहाँ से आ रही है.
So this is the next one, that's using the reference distance of 25 centimeter. What amount of lens is needed to make a clear focus if the patient read at a distance of 8 centimeter? So that will be a 3.1. So as in say same, if you divide, reference is the 25 and new distance is the 8. So if you go for a dividation in this, you will get the 3.1x. So next is another question, that is the calculate the amount of magnification if the printed material is equivalent to 20 by 40 letter was enlarged to 20 by 100. So what type of magnification? So simple in this way, you can say in this question, the patients it doesn't read this 20 by 40 and wants to make the enlarged letter as equivalent to 20 by 100. So in this, how can we get this? So this 100 by 40, we will get the 2.5x in this. So next is how much magnification is needed by the patient to able to read books with 3m print if he can already read print as large as 15. So it will be a 5x. So it will be upon 15 upon 3, that will be a 5x. So same, how much magnification is needed by patient to able to read books with n6 if he can only read pins as large as this. So in this we take reference as a 18 and 6 is a new distance. So 18 upon 6 will be a 3x. So suppose if the patient best corrected visual acuity is 5 by 60 and the desired visual acuity is 5 by 10, calculate the amount of with devices used. So in this we use the denominator of best corrected visual acuity, that is a 60, and the desired visual acuity we use the denominator is about 5. So 60 upon 5, if you go for dividation in this, you will get the 12. 5 12 is 60. So next is a suppose 6m size data is read at 30 centimeter distance and the desired visual acuity is 1m. Calculate the desired addition. So this question says 20 diopter. So this question is same as in this. This one. So suppose 6m size data is read at 30 centimeter distance 0.3 meter. This can be represented in the fraction as a 0.3m. So you can same, so you can see the answer is same, that is the 20 diopters. I must know.